next time, brace yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there.
Thank you.
Move! Go!
Γρήγορα. Come on.
Σας παρακαλώ, στη κλούδι, οκ.
Τι συμβαίνει. Δεν βλέπω τίποτα.
Δεν μιλάει κανένας, θα μας σκοτώσουνε.
Ναι, τον είδα πριν λίγο.
Oh, what's happening out there?
It's all right, we'll be okay.
I can't see what's happening. You hear that?
What's going on out there?
Negative. He came in here. Keep looking.
This way. This way.
We're sitting ducks. Blend in with the bodies.
Get down on your stomach and crawl.
Don't you die on me. Ahab. Ahab. Ahab!
This way.
We're sitting ducks.
Blend in with the bodies. Get down on your stomach and crawl.
If you move, we're done for. Play dead. Freeze. Thank you. Hold on. We better stop and treat that injury.
Shoot him! He's coming! Get him! We shook him off! Just hold him up a little longer! Now! I see it! Harbor! Shoot him! Now!
My name's Ocelot, big boss. You know who I am. A certain man gave me a job to do, two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets. The Reds' 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. He'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. That was 7 days to Port Kasim, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on. Ha!
The area ahead is under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
Weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
Getting used to it? Solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Should be the perfect warm-up.
Kazuhira Miller is being held in Dawandehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your iDroid. You see Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Go ahead and close the iDroid. Out your binoculars, or should I say, your in-scope. See the village? Straight ahead, to the right. Look up. A little to the left. Have you spotted the village? Zoom in closer. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village, the Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dawandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Good.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dawandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you. From here on out, you're on your own. You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp. Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and knees. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back. Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. Security at that guard post is relatively light. Looks like the perfect place for a warm-up. Try to remember the ways you used to deal with enemies. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call. Processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. Toilet. If you're gonna hide inside, watch the enemy doesn't decide to use it. Same goes for hiding downed enemies in it.
I don't know English. Angliski.
Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. If only we had a recruit with a Russian interpreter skill, we could get by with simultaneous interpretation.
Where are your friends?
Русски speak, please. Вы говорите по-русски?
Understanding a language and being able to interpret from that language for somebody else are two different things. Juggling languages at a rapid-fire pace is more difficult than you might think. So, in other words, while I do speak Russian, don't expect me to do your interpreting. Don't leave bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
Guard post captured.
It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat.
Yeah.